Look, there's Barney and SpongeBob.
And there's also a picture of me and Blue.
Oh, look, Mickey. These are pictures of the day you first met your friends.
Oh, yeah. I remember these pictures.
Oh, well, these pictures are all out of order. Can you help me put them back together? Oh, good. Now, can you tell from these pictures what happened first?
That one.
Yeah, the yellow one came first.
Yeah, you said hi to some new friends. Their names were Barney, Blue, and SpongeBob. And then what happened?
That one. The red one.
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah, you and SpongeBob went to the paint easel and decided to paint a picture. Then what happened?
That one.
Yeah, Blue and Barney starting painting something first.
And then you and SpongeBob helped finish the rest of the picture. Wow! What a great story about how Mickey first met his friends.
I really love to read.
Hey, did you hear that? That sounds like Twilight Sparkle. Come on. Hi, Twilight and Rainbow.
Hi, Harry. Rainbow and I are just reading.
Have you guys been reading too?
Well, no, not yet.
Well, you should find something to read soon, because it's almost story time.
Thanks, Twilight, but you know, we still got to figure out what Mickey's favorite story is. Come on.